Jill, would you have done it?
What?
Would you have done it?